morning from Matt Burt to all MotoGP fans listening in. We're live from the spectacular Phillip Island circuit for the Australian round of MotoGP, a jewel in the crown of the championship. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. Race of cloud, it's really hot. With these temperatures, it's no surprise that most riders have opted for a hard compound on both front and rear. About to go out, Pecco Bagnaia is starting on the front row thanks to the pole position taken yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments. We'll be right back. Take us to the Parc Fermé to meet that the winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Box office headline was Thriller Miller today, but there's also a happy ending, Jack. The Australian rider deservedly climbs to the top step of the podium. What a victory, what a race.